Oh, Denver. I don't trust you, Denver. You're too nice. This city's great. It's like a fantasy land. I don't trust it. Every time I'm here, I feel like I'm gonna be on a A&E murder documentary. I just got that narrator's voice in my head. All Dave Stone wanted to do was bring laughter to the people of Denver. But Denver had other ideas. Just old headshots of me. Oh, man, I live in Los Angeles, but I'm from Georgia, the Napa Valley of biscuits. Yeah. Oh, yeah. A lot of biscuits in Georgia, guys. If you go take the gravy tour, you get a free T-shirt. It's pretty cool. If we're being honest, the South really is just Amsterdam for fat people. It's a fat man's paradise. You guys got legal weed here. We got legal fried chicken there. Yeah, it's a, yeah. They finally passed the law. You can eat it on a sidewalk cafe. The cops won't mess with you. Yeah. You can eat it. You just can't sell it. That's how they get you. Okay. Living in L.A., I do miss the southern hospitality that Georgia afforded me. There is none of that there. For example, all right, I'm a very friendly driver. When I'm driving, I'm always just waving people in. Go ahead, merge, turn, whatever you need to do. Easy karma, right? Just whatever. Nobody in Los Angeles, though, gives me the thank you wave. I wave somebody in, they just stare at me like, yeah, that's what I thought. It's like, I didn't have to do that. I mean, you don't have to stop the car, get out and give me a hug, but just throw it up. If you don't already do it, somebody does something nice on the roadway, throw up the thank you wave. 1 second. We all want the world to be a better place. It starts behind the wheel, guys. Say thank you every now and then. Yeah. How hard is that? Of course, in Georgia, it's the opposite. People there driving around waving for no reason. Just driving around all day. Hey, look, other people. Hey. Oh, my God. Oh, he's got a car, too. Hello. I'm just like, what the hell are you waving at, weirdo?